All right, went through the 10th. All right, Haley, what's going on? Where's she going? What the heck? Oh, you followed. Oh my gosh, this is the first time my follow alert worked and it scared me. I thought I talked to Haley and that sound played. And I was like, what the heck is happening right now? Hey, my follow alert didn't work. For the first time in ever. Forever? Frozen? Yeah. Oh, I should have named my baby. No, that doesn't make sense. It's a boy. Everything went well, and now little Fabio is part of the family. We're very fortunate. Yeah, except we're pretty stupid for naming our baby Fabio. Jessica says she loves Fabio, so it's okay. Don't worry. Okay, let's go see little Fabio. Fabio is sleeping. Well, wake up, Fabio. There's two beds. Can you have two children? Oh, we have to go in the cellar, don't we? Okay. I noted after our last game that I seem extremely ADD today. Which I think it's continue. I thought the ADD would wear off during Stardew Valley, but I think it's persisting a little bit. It's not as bad as it was in, what was it? Loot Hero DX. Such an original name. Dude, Fabio's super original. What are you talking about? Fabio's like my favorite name in the world. Well, Frederico. Bartholomew. Do I have a Bartholomew? I'm pretty sure I have a Bartholomew already. Okay, we're looking for oak resin. I'm pretty sure I would have used it all. I'm also looking for maybe what the evidence of what the cranberry stuff will turn into. Let's see. Okay, let's just see. Let's grab some cranberries and try the jam real quick. We might as well make the full round. If it's good, we'll put a bunch of like those things down in the basement. I mean, I guess I got both. Why limit myself? You know. Yeah, there's no wine there. Or juice or wine or anything. Okay. Oh my. Wait, what's that? Are those aging pots? Wait. What is this? Grab some cactus fruit real quick. I'm so confused. Using the stuff to age products like wine and cheese. Ooh, oh, what? Okay, hang on. We gotta experiment with some things here real quick. Alright, let's see. I can get some cheese. Let's get some cheese, some goat cheese. Okay, hang on. Can we just like turn milk into cheese? Is that what it means? I don't know. Maybe oil can do it too. Oh, we have more truffle. Oh, I'm saving those for like just in case. Okay. Wine. Do I not have any wine at all? Are you cereal? No, I'm soup. Okay. Wine. Maybe wine is in the chest it belongs in. Guess we don't have wine, huh? Well then. Let's see. So these things. We could get rid of these, right? So that's interesting. Nope. Okay. I put cheese into these casks, so I don't know what's gonna happen there. It's gonna be gnarly, I have a feeling. Alright. How long does the wine take? It takes a good amount of time, doesn't it? Takes a few days at least. Well, thanks for following, by the way, bro. I don't know if I said thanks when I was obsessing over my follower thingy. Appreciate it. Alright. Okay, these are fine. Can you sell seeds? I should probably do that. Okay. Oh, there's a tree there. That's good. I did a chicken sound. I am proud. I am proud of what I done. What I done did. Oh, I got chicken egg. It's weird when you're expecting a chicken, but you get an egg. Makes you wonder what came first. Was it the chicken or the egg? That's so funny. Okay. Move chicken, I need your mayonnaise. Thank you. This chicken's really getting in the way these days. Oh, I forgot to put another chicken on the cooker. It's not what that is, an incubator. Oh, another egg. Oh, there's more. I gotta make more mayonnaise makers. Holy cow. I want to have, like, my things filled out by the end, but I don't think I'm going to have everything made that I want to. At this point, we're, like, racing through this junk. Not really. We're taking a long time for each day, but... But just, I don't know. It's hard to motivate myself to strategize to make stuff that I'm not going to use because the game ends for me in 18 days. Wait, I've never figured out how to use this to make dye. Supposedly you can, but... Because, I mean, it's a dye item. Maybe I misunderstand the significance of that. Probably. Okay. We need to get those. Crispy, long time no see. Fred Capsule. Yeah, I haven't seen you in forever. I do remember you. I did not recognize the name before, but I recognize the name Fred Capsule and Muddle. Okay, I haven't seen you in forever. When did you start watching? Was Stardew Valley when you started watching? I gained a lot of viewers during my Stardew Valley days. As I play Stardew Valley, I say okay. But you might have started watching during Minecraft, maybe? Yeah, that was it. I try to remember when people started watching. It's hard. Okay. Let's see. We'll do that. And... Ooh. Iridium quality milk. Why not? Okay, we're going to try to put this cheese in the ager just to see what happens. Because we still don't really know. I guess we'll take that too. Why not? We'll see if it... I don't think it will go in there, but we'll see. Alright. So you change it to Crispy 1800s. Nice name. 10 out of 10. Would read it again. How's anybody gonna figure out who you are? You're always changing your name. Alright, let's see. Or do you just have a bunch of accounts? That's okay. 2015. Oh, you started watching in 2015. Yeah. Oh, really? Must have been before Stardew Valley then, because I wasn't doing this in 20. It wasn't out in 2015. I wonder what. I guess you started watching with my. Amplified Minecraft then, probably. I bet that's what it was. Seems about right. Okay. How do I make milk thingies? Oh, I can afford all that. Oh, the earth crystal kind of mixes it up. Okay. Oh, well, that... Hang on. Loom. Pine tar. Gosh, I need pine tar for everything that's good. Alright, let's see. Let's go see if those one things are done. Let's make more. Wait, no, pine tar isn't what I had. I need to. Okay, so I need to set up some pine trees to get tarred. Okay, wood. Oh wait, we need to do this real quick. I might buy a bunch of wood just to coal it. Like, oh, we need to go to shopping, by the way. Okay, let's grab. Is this how you make a tap? Okay, we'll just grab that stuff for now. We're gonna buy a fat stack of wood too. Look how many subs you got. All right, hang on. I can't do it. I don't know how to check your channel. Good channel. Let's see how many subs you get. 170. There's nothing on your channel. Did somebody buy some subs? It's okay if you did. People do that. All right. Okay, we're going to the carpenter. Oh yeah, we should have set up some taps up here. Oh well, whatever. Gotta do what we gotta do. We're going to carpenter. A Is that the same Fred Capsule channel, just with a different name, or what? All right, let's see. Shop, we're gonna get a fat stack of wood. What else she said? Okay, this is all the furniture. Okay, which I can provides unlimited access to almost every furniture item from the convenience. Hey, this was cheaper at the other guys. Maybe that's better than the one that what's his name sells. Oh, you deleted a bunch of videos? Yeah, okay, that makes sense. People do that too. Oh, just buying wood. Getting some wood. I wish you could just type what number you want. That would be a big breakthrough. Oh, now I have to just think what I need for my buildings. But can you not buy petrified wood still? Or whatever it's called. Okay. I guess that's all she does. I guess that's it. Huh. Let's buy some more wood. Oh, she sold coal to somebody. Oh yeah, the what's his name buys or sells coal. See, in a wood kiln, how much wood do you use to make that coal? Let's see. Where's that thing at? Furnace, but that's not what we want. We want the wood. I think it's called a wood kiln, right? No, charcoal. Oh, well, it's in there. Turns 10 pieces of wood into one piece of coal. So that's, what was that, $10? So it cost me $100 to make one coal. How much does one coal cost? Because if one coal is cheaper than that, then I just did it dumb. But I mean, I'm still got like $400,000, so that's okay. But I told you I have a million accounts. Yeah. Okay. Is that where all your subs came from? Your million accounts? How do you have a million accounts? What, do you just sit and make accounts all day, dude? You could like profit off of that. Could open like a viewing company and you can get paid to give people views. Do it. Or likes or comments or something, I don't know. Alright. Oh, okay. Okay, it's cheaper to do the wood kiln thing. Cool. The charcoal kiln, whatever it's called. Do you sell iridium yet? No, you don't. You suck. Guy sucks. I don't know how I'll be able to tell ever if what these trees are. I guess I'll know if there's stuff in them. They take forever to. I was saying that in hopes that they would like prove me wrong when I rode up. And they'd be like, "Hi, we have stuff ready." But they didn't do that. They don't talk either, so. All right. Let's see. Let's get some more. Let's just make a. Oh, great. We have to do... Oh, well, that's all we can make, because we didn't bring enough stuff. Cool. Okay. Oh, yep, okay. Do we really have to get off the horse every time? Okay, so one of these is a oak tree, and one of them is a maple. So this fat one is something. I bet this is the... Maybe it tells me. Oh, wait, hang on. I know how I can find out. We go over to the skinny one. That's way off into the side. Oh, we don't even have to cut down. Maple, okay. So this is an oak tree then. So that's bad. We've been putting these on maple trees. Are you laughing at me?
No, I'm laughing at a dog video.
Oh, she's laughing at a dog video. It's okay, guys. She watches a lot of dog videos. She loves animals so much, she says. Alright, let's grab that. Animals are pretty good. You sell DNS codes? What's that? DNS? Okay, so we're gonna take these off because we need oak. We don't need maple. What does the maples give? Syrup or something like that? Yeah, maple syrup. That wasn't sarcastic. Okay, we got clay. Great. We needed that for a silo at one point in our lives. Don't really need it anymore. We got like 100 silos at this point. See, if I'm smart next time around, I'll have an actual tree area in my farm. Oh, that'd be taking up some valuable real... But then again, you don't really use most of the space on your farm, to be honest. So, that's not really that bad. Okay, so this is not something I need here. These do produce in the winter, right? Hope so. Okay, so these are... This is a maple tree. Yep, maple tree. I figured it out. We done gone, figured it out. Okay, let's put these on oak trees, then, or pine trees. We need pine tar for one of the makers. Alright, those will be good. VPNs, VPN to activate VPNs. Also don't know. I know what that is, though, but I don't remember what it stands for. Alright, let's see. We're going to make a... Earth crystals. Let's see, we're gonna have 6 cows, 6 goats, 6 sheep, so I need 12. I never did go to the animal store to see if they sell anything else, but I need 12 of those theoretically. I have 2, so I need 10 more. Okay, let's go work on that real quick, see how far I can get there. Let's see here. I need... Ten. Okay, this is what I'm worried about, so let's just, Yeah, okay, I have enough then. I mean, I don't know about these things, but... Let's see here. Cask. Okay, so there's more in there. I wonder if it has to be down there. I bet it does. It already has a bunch of casks in it, though, so... okay, we need copper bars. Okay, so we need to produce copper. Alright. We have enough money at this point to just buy our copper, because we'll make it back. I'm not going to go... I might go mine. Who knows? Mine's fun. Let's see. Got cheesemaker, okay, and let's see, we don't need 12, we need like 10, because there's never gonna be a day when I get 10 milks, even with 6 goats, 6 sheep. There's no way that every goat will produce every day, and if they do, then I'll save the milk for the next day when none of them do. So I think 10's a good number. Honestly, 9 would be good. I don't know anything. Yeah, 10's good. I like 10. That's a good number. I guess I could have put those down, but... So we are at 6 now, and we should be able to get up to 10. No, we won't be 2 coppers short. We'll come back to that tomorrow. We'll go to bed for... Well, I guess we don't have to go to bed yet, but we're going to. Okay, we'll go to the quarry real quick. That's a good idea. That's where we can get some quick coal. Gold. Huh? Copper. You got an Xbox One? Nice. Nice. I do not have an Xbox One. Jessica does, though. We got for her so that I could get a bigger TV. It was a package deal at Best Buy. It's a good deal. She wanted them both. I took the TV. That was nice, right? Okay, I really thought copper would come out of one or two of these. Should have gone to the mines. I regret everything. I'm gonna do something with this quarry next time around, because this place is absolutely worthless. Let's see. Okay, I'll go up to that thing. I think that has stuff in it usually. Yeah, this quarry is terrible. There's nothing good. I mean, I guess maybe the whole point of it is so you can get... Can I not mine that? Okay, never mind. I think the whole point of this is so you can get stone and coal like easily, maybe, but because you need like a stone source. But why would I do that? I'll just buy it. Wrong attitude to have, probably. But you're supposed to get stuff yourself in this game, darn it. Okay, let's go to the bus stop. Oh, I could just go to mines. Let's go to mines real quick and let's go to floor 10 and we'll go down. And oh, okay, well that's no good. Do the mine. Let's go to 15. Sounds better. 15. Let's find some copper somewhere, maybe. Okay, okay, copper. We need literally like two. That works. That was two. I guess I could have gotten the other copper thing that was there, but no. Alright. Bust up. Can I be a mod yet? Look at all these people. Can I be a mod yet? What do you mean, look at all these people? All the Crispies who are here? Okay. Throw these suckers in here. Yeah. That's what I like to see. Boom. Getting stuff done. 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, these will be my last two. I'll just grab them in the morning. They're about to be done, but whatevs. Whatevs. I don't know what. Well, I guess we'll age. I don't know what'll happen to it. I wonder if it just goes up a star? If so, it's not really worth it. It's really not. Well, I guess it kind of is. You'd have to have an awful smart system going to make the most of that. How much are these crystallariums? I guess you could make a ton of money off of that. Iridium. Gosh. All the iridium. I don't know a good way to get iridium, so. Boy. What was that sound? Why did I hear a chicken balking in my thing? What's up with that? Alright. Let's just keep it going. Alright. Grab that diamond. Oh, okay, it keeps going, okay. Right. I was like, what? What's the point of that? You know, we should keep these, honestly, just in case. I don't know what I mean by just in case. But these take like a week. These might take a week. I bet they do. I bet so. All right. I wish you could have people help you out. Best part, the one thing Harvest Moon has that this doesn't, but then again, you kind of get bored in Harvest Moon when you start having the sprites do everything for you. Alright, we're gonna do things to these. We're gonna go jam them, I think. Wait, I don't know if we can jam. I think our jam is all filled up. These definitely turn into juice. So. See, jam is worth it, though. But I guess it depends on the crop itself, though. Strawberry is worth good money. Yeah, so strawberry is almost not worth jamming, although the jam is worth more. We might try it. Okay, we only need enough, a couple more. I thought I was gonna have enough of these. I thought for sure I would, but I don't. I need to have 12 for this area for sure. I have 8, so I need 4 more over here. I mean, this place isn't full, right? So, how many? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's actually the makers that match the chickens in here, huh? I keep forgetting to put an egg on the incubator. I swear. Nothing's gonna spawn. I don't think this egg will ever hatch. And I need to get rid of a duck, actually, and put a bunny rabbit in. We can move. So actually, I guess what I need to do is, because I have too many ducks now. I guess I could sell a duck. I'll probably sell one. Because I need to have bunnies. I should sell a duck and buy a bunny today. Then I have to move a duck. So I'll move a duck. So this guy's going to move. Nutella? That's the name of that duck. Interesting. I have to come up with a theme for my next season. I don't know. Alright, let's see. Okay, so we got 5 ducks. Wait. 6 ducks in here. We're going to sell one right now. And we need to go get another bunny. Even though bunnies are pretty useless overall. Let's sell a bad duck, though. Hey, they're all there. Oh, okay. That's the one we're going to sell. Puddles, 1924. Do these sell for like a ton? Ooh, they do. But I don't care. He's going away. Goodbye. And we will go get ourselves a bunny rabbit. Alright. These fences break so much. I should go back to getting hardwood every night. Yeah, I think I'll start doing that again. Not that. I just remembered now that I was doing that before in the first place, but. Or maybe I conveniently forget it. Who knows? Probably that. I think the goats and the sheep, or the goats and the... Oh, I was going to upgrade my barn. That's what I was going to do at the dumb lady's place. The goats and the cows will definitely share a hangout. 5, 6. It's probably a waste of resources, but who cares? Who cares? We'll never need all 6 of the wool things. Oh, well, we might, because the bunny rabbits. But that's all a matter of, would I bring the bunny rabbit wool here, or keep it there? That's a good question. I guess I can... It makes sense to bring all the bunny rabbit wool here and just have it all here. But at the same time, I don't know if that's what I'm going to do. It's complicated. Baba does... Oh, I tried to milk the pig. It's bad. I know truffles are worth a lot, but they don't find very many of them. Will they go out if I open the door right now? We're going to have to find out. Alright, let's see. Ooh. We can only fill those. We probably didn't have to make all those right now. Let's see. A truffle maker is pretty expensive compared to other things. But let's see. Truffle itself. Truffle oil is worth... Truffle oil is... Oh, holy cow. I feel like they increased that. Holy cow. Okay, that is worth it. Okay. Good to know. But you have to have multiples of them because they take forever to work. So you'd have to have a bunch of those thingies. Okay. So what's next in Makerland? We need at least 3 of... A couple more of these, right? At least 3, I think. Pine tar. Pine tar, pine tar, pine tar. I don't think we probably have any more pine tar. I'm sure I used it all up already. That's probably why I only have 1 wool thing. Okay, these are empty. Okay, that's sword. So I don't have any clue how I'll figure out this color coordinating, but that looks good. This is like my good stuff, so we're going to make it yellow, so it's like sort of like that. I know all this stuff. Tree stuff is here. We're going to make this a dark green. Nice. Oh, I have ancient seeds. Oh my gosh. I need to be planting this. Alright. They're not going to grow in this time, but that's okay. Oh, we do have a little bit of pine tar. That'll work. I think I'm going to put the ancient seeds back because they're not going to grow before we quit. I like how our greenhouse looks right now. Alright, and we will make... I think I have the thatch out there, so I don't need it. Fiber. Yeah, it's out there. Okay. Pretty sure if it's not, I'm going to be really sad. Alright, let's see. Loom. We got one loom. Why didn't I put anything? Oh, these the these must be the maybe these are rabbits' wool. I don't know. It's kind of random that the rabbits produce wool. Do you think rabbits really aren't worth it? Because these sheep produce wool. Some of them produce wool 3-4 times a week. I mean, 2 times a week, I think, is the max. But I mean, every other day, some of them are doing it. The bunnies might be doing that too, but the bunnies, they don't mate, which is cool. The sheep are way cheaper, so I probably won't buy bunnies next time around at all, which is sad because I love bunnies. Okay. Heater hay. Nope, don't need either of those. Can I tell how much hay I have? No, we can't. Okay. Let's see. We need a fat bunny right now. Oh, actually, sheep are the same cost as bunny, but the sheep, they breed, so you got that going for you. Every few days. Yeah, okay. I don't know. That doesn't make sense. All right. What should I name this bunny? What thing, Jessica? Got a bunny name? Yeah, but I don't remember their names. Let's see. Its name right now is Sasa. Zardy. Jumbo. Trisica. Ginny. Venuma. Where did he get these names from? Lutos. Gasa. Snotly, Chinoba. These are probably actually like from a rabbit name picking site or something. Turdo, Kinoni, Jella, Wort, Gasper, Trimo, Tozers, Mecha, Bakito. These aren't good names. Let's see. We got a bunny. We're gonna name him Hopper. We don't have a Hopper yet. Hopper's from like some Disney thing, I think. Got it, Hopper. Is. Okay, so now we have the full amount of bunnies that we need. And we have... I'm done with those. I don't even check them. How long do these things take? They must take longer than I think. That was a wild... I wish you could just catch the wild bunnies and put them in your coop. That'd be good. Be kind of sad for them, but... Whatevs. Where's my things? Oh, they're there. Well, these are gonna take forever at this rate. Hopefully they produce in this season. Of course I moved them, so I guess that put them back a day. Alright, so nothing here. Let's go get some ancient wood real quick. Or hardwood or whatever it's called. Oh wait, no, hang on. Ugh. I have to go to upgrade my barn. I'll go for the ancient wood or the hardwood. I want to call it ancient wood. Is it called ancient wood? No, it's hardwood. I wish you could buy it. I would buy it so hard. But oh well. Okay, hang on. We're making at least one more of these. Although, let's see, we have 6 bunnies. We're going to get 6 sheep, so... We should have 6, 3 in the coop, 3 in the other place. And once I have the pine tar, I'm ready there. I have all those. I need earth crystals. I have 8 of those so far. I need 4 more for the chicken coop and 6 for the duck coop. So I didn't check if I had earth crystals. I'm sure I don't if I haven't done that yet. I guess we could just go to the floor of the mine that has earth crystals abundant, which I have no clue which one that is, so. Let's go there while we're out. Why am I riding my horse? I have the mine carts. I'm so stupid. Okay. Deluxe barn. Okay, unlocked. Okay. We have to get more wood. Somehow... We used all that wood. Did we really? What? Oh yeah, we made lots of maker thingies. We'll just be right-clicking this for a little while. Don't worry. I'm gonna grab a snack real quick. Do, do, do. I'm not checking Facebook while this is happening, don't worry. Some kid I'm not a fan of tagged me in a post. Yep, about No Man's Sky. Yeah. Relatable. Trying to be, I think he's trying to be my friend. You guys ever have that happen where you just really don't like a person and they just really want to be your friend? I feel like that was like 90% of my experience in grade and high school. Probably because I'm antisocial, but that's okay. But this kid's, he's just really miserable, alright? Y'all know my view on language, right? I'd use nice language on much, you know. He's just a foul-mouthed person. And it's not even a mixture. He just uses that F word just nonstop. It's amazing. I've never seen anything like it. Like, literally, unhealthy amount of F words come out. I think it's actually, like, a top cause of cancer, the amount he says it. I don't know, he says the F word so much. Like, honestly, like a ton. Like a ton. I can't even express to you how much he uses that word. Like, just in the most silly context, too. Doesn't make sense most of the time. Where are Earth crystals usually at? I don't remember. That's problematic. You probably gotta go below 10 to find them. Can I? Oh, look, you can go on the elevator on the floor to do this. This is a monster floor? No, okay. I think they're usually loose, right? Oh, yeah, okay. We gotta kill these guys for these. Or at least they have them sometimes, maybe. Okay, well, he has a geode, so there's that. Guess we'll take some quartz, too. Why not? I guess it's still a quest to kill a bunch of them. About to make some stairs. No, that's... I feel like you have better luck looking for stairs by the actual stairs. Or killing all the mobs. That works too. Okay. Am I friends with this guy? I don't think so. Yep, didn't think so. I can't speak to him yet. I think I have to find all those. Yeah, I have to find all these scrolls first, right? Yeah, I'm missing one. That's right. I don't remember how you get them, but. So what happens when you don't play this game forever? You forget things. And I don't like to look this stuff up, so you know. It's rough. I know you need the scrolls, I just don't remember how you get them. What floor is the Earth crystals on? Pretty sure it's these. I feel like I'd have seen one by now though. Concerns me. And here's copper. I'll take it. But just one hit. All those guys. I know these guys sometimes drop them, but they're not. I just take the hits. I don't know why. That's pretty stupid, actually. Okay, it can't be on this floor because the quartz is what I'm finding. So if the quartz is what I'm finding, then I'm... Oh, never mind. There's an earth crystal right there. See, I have 8 of the chicken coops, or the chicken, the mayonnaise makers. I need 4 more for that one. Six, okay, so I need 10. I need 10 Earth discs. Wow, that's right. We'll have them in no time. Okay, what floor? We're on 22, so maybe after the 20s is when you start finding them. I don't know. Makes sense, kind of. Okay, I just want this guy to come out and play. That's cool. What is? Oh, okay. Okay, those are bad. Alright. Got a crab from that guy. Interesting. Okay, we probably won't be getting hardened wood today after all. Should've known. Should've known. Nah, I knew. I knew we weren't going to. Darn, I thought those guys drop stuff usually. I thought they'd usually drop the gem bits for that area. Whatever. Not mad. How about a ladder? I think I passed the ladder already. At least I found one. Maybe I should go to the other mines. Maybe I'll have more luck there with this stuff. Probably a good idea, actually. Those mines are super hard, though. Really not a fan. Don't know what the most legit strats are there, but... From my experience, it wasn't really that great. It was just, like, a challenge. So 22 had an Earth Crystal. I wonder if it will have one again or if it resets every day. I don't know. We'll see. So I randomly found sneakers in that one. These ones are okay. I might choose a way there. Constant glow, weapon speed by 10%. I literally am wearing bad armor right now. Like zero effort into my gear. They're good boots, but are these iridium space boots? Makes sense. Farmer wearing space boots helps. Helps with the farming experience. Stairs here, please. Alright, I just want to see. Okay, so that Earth Crystal did not regenerate, I don't think. Yeah, at least it didn't regenerate in the same spot. I was hoping maybe like this stage like all like maybe this level always has Earth Crystals. But it doesn't seem like that's the case. Alright. It's getting late. Oh boy. I don't remember what time you're forced to sleep, but. Leave the mine. Oops. Alright. I think that dwarf sells stuff like that, but I don't really know. He might just sell better tool or better gear. Which, I mean, there's no need for really at this point. I don't know how you find that. I think maybe the things in the ground can have... I think you can get them from fishing, mining, or from doing that thing, but I don't know. No clue. Or maybe you get them all from a different thing? That makes sense? Dwarf skull. No way to tell, really. Alright, I think this is going to be the last day for the stream. Cause I've been streaming for, well, not that long, 2 hours or something like that, but 2.5 hours. Get it right. All right, let's see. I'll ship that and sure. I was gonna keep these, but no. And ship that and that and that. And we'll do stuff with these real quick. Oh, no, we should leave them because we're going to fall asleep. And we don't want to do that foolishness. I'll put the stuff away in here. This stuff goes in my chest dealio. So does this and this. This needs to be taken. That goes away. This goes somewhere. This goes somewhere as well. This needs to go in my tools, which are not those. Or the this is my armor, right? There we go. I don't remember where this. I might put that in there, but. Oh, there's slimes here and in my tree thing. Doesn't make sense. I don't know what that's supposed to be. Okay, let's see. What else we got? Oh, I have a bunch of those. How do I get all those? What do I need those for? I can use those for this. But iridium bars is what's holding me up. Yeah, I forget. Okay. I get iridium bars. I can make 15 of these. Okay. All right. I think that's it for today and it for the stream. Hope you guys have enjoyed all the Stardew Valley-ness. I'll probably be playing more of this this weekend or next week. Who knows? I gotta do some Minecraft and maybe some other stuff. But let's get our money, and I think that's enough streaming for today. Where did we make all that at? All right. I'm getting off here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Have a good night. Bye-bye.